లెసన్ 5 యూనిట్ 3 బీటా అండ్ గామా ఫంక్షన్స్ ప్రాబ్లం 1 ప్రూవ్ దట్ బీటా ఎంఎన్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఇంటిగ్రల్ 0 టు ఇన్ఫినిటీ ఎక్స్ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ మైనస్ 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ ఎక్స్ హోల్ పవర్ ఎం ప్లస్ ఎన్ డిఎక్స్ సొల్యూషన్. డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ బీటా ఎంఎన్ ఇజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఇంటిగ్రల్ 0 టు 1 ఎక్స్ టు ద పవర్ ఆఫ్ ఎం మైనస్ 1 ఇంటూ 1 మైనస్ ఎక్స్ హోల్ పవర్ ఎన్ మైనస్ 1 డిఎక్స్. పుట్ ఎక్స్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ వై డిఎక్స్ 1 బై ఎక్స్ మోడల్ 1 బై ఎక్స్ డెరివేటివ్ మైనస్ 1 బై ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ సో దిస్ ఈజ్ మైనస్ 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ వై హోల్ స్క్వేర్ వై డెరివేటివ్ డివై. వాట్ ఈజ్ 1 మైనస్ ఎక్స్? 1 మైనస్ 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ వై. 1 ప్లస్ వై మైనస్ 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ వై. సో వై బై 1 ప్లస్ వై, వై బై 1 ప్లస్ వై. లోవర్ లిమిట్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0, దిస్ ఇంప్లాయిస్ 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ వై ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఎక్స్ మీన్స్ 0. దిస్ ఇంప్లాయిస్ వై టెన్స్ టు ఇన్ఫినిటీ. వై టెన్స్ టు ఇన్ఫినిటీ. అప్పర్ లిమిట్ ఎక్స్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1 ఇంప్లాయిస్ 1 బై 1 ప్లస్ వై ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1 ఇంప్లాయిస్ క్రాస్ మల్టిప్లైయింగ్ 1 ప్లస్ వై ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1 ఇంప్లాయిస్ వై టెన్స్ టు 0. వై ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0 మీన్స్ వై టెన్స్ టు 0. 1 becomes beta mn is equal to integral minus plus infinity to 0. Lower limit here, lower limit is infinity, upper limit 0. Y limits, lower limit infinity, upper limit is 0, infinity to 0, 1 by 1 plus y whole power m minus 1, y power n minus 1 by 1 plus y whole power n minus 1 minus 1 by 1 plus y whole square dy. Now this is minus sign is there, this is limits becomes 0 to infinity, y power m minus 1 by 1 plus y whole power minus 1 minus 1 plus 2 minus 2 plus 2 cancel m plus n dy. So whenever upper lower limits are there, we have to change the variable, internal variable, x to the power of m minus 1 by 1 plus x whole power m plus n dx. This is beta mn. So this is a very important formula also. Problem 2. Prove that. Gamma n to gamma 1 minus n is equal to pi by sin n pi. Solution. We know that beta mn is equal to 0 to infinity x to the power of n minus 1 by 1 plus x whole power m plus n dx. But beta mn formula gamma n by gamma m plus n, this is the relation between beta and gamma. Because 0 to infinity x to the power of n minus 1 by 1 plus x whole power m plus n dx. So this is 1. Put m plus n is equal to 1. From this m value, 1 minus n. 1 becomes gamma 1 minus n. Instead of m, you write 1 minus n gamma n by gamma m plus n is 1. Gamma 1. 0 to infinity x to the power of n minus 1 by 1 plus x. M plus n is 1. Dx. So gamma n to gamma 1 minus n. Gamma 1 is 1, so need not write. Integral 0 to infinity x power of n minus 1 by 1 plus x dx. Say this is 2. This is 2. Formula. This is the formula. Integral 0 to infinity x to the power of 2m by 1 plus x to the power of 2n dx is equal to pi by 2n cosecant 2m plus 1 into pi by 2n. Formula. In this formula, put x to the power of 2n is equal to t. So 2n x to the power of 2n minus 1 dx is equal to dt. This is 2n x power of 2n by x dx is equal to dt. From this dx is equal to x dt by 2n x power of 2n. Your x is t power 1 by 2n dt by 2n x power of 2n is t. So take this t. Denominator to numerator, we get t power 1 by 2n minus 1 by 2n dt. This is dx. This is dx. Next, lower limit. X is equal to 0 implies t is equal to 0 power 2n. That is 0. Upper limit. X tends to infinity implies t tends to infinity power 2n, infinity. So these are the limits we get. Next, so okay, now above equation becomes integral 0 to infinity t power means x power of 2m. X power of 2m means x is equal to, what is your x is t power 2 by n. So t power 2m by 2n, 2 cancel. So we get m by n by 1 plus t into dx value 1 by what that value 2n 1 by 2n 1 by 2n where is that? T power 2n minus 1 by 2n dt, 2n by 2n minus 1 dt is equal to pi by 2n cosecant 2m plus 1 2m plus 1 pi by 2n. Now you take s is equal to 2m plus 1 into pi by 2n. This becomes automatically this 2n cancel. So this becomes 0 to infinity t power s minus 1 by 1 plus t dt is equal to pi by cosecant becomes 1 by sine, so sine s pi. So instead of s you write n, n minus 1 by 1 plus t dt pi by sine n pi. Instead put s is equal to n, put s is equal to n. Now t is arbitrary, you change the variable x power of n minus 1 1 plus x dx. Whenever upper lower limits are there, we have to change the variable pi by sine n pi. Now your 2 becomes what is your 3 becomes gamma n into gamma 1 minus n is equal to your 3 is 0 to infinity x power of n minus 1 by 1 plus x dx. That value is nothing but here pi by sine n pi. This is 4 from 4. Therefore gamma n into gamma 1 minus n is equal to pi by sine n pi. This is very very important problem, also very very important result also. Problem 3. Evaluate 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power of 5 theta cos to the power of 7 by 2 theta d theta. Useful formula is here, already you know that formula. Integral 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power of p theta cos to the power of q theta. You know this formula in lesson 4. Observe the lesson 4. You know this formula p plus 1 by 2 q plus 1 by 2. Now in this problem, what is p? Here p is equal to 5, q is equal to 7 by 2. So substituting we get integral 0 to pi by 2 0 to pi by 2 sin to the power of 5 theta cos to the power of 7 by 2 theta d theta is equal to 1 by 2 beta. P means 5 plus 1 by 2, q means 7 by 2 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 2 beta 3 6 by 2 7 9 by 4. This is 9 by 4. So 1 by 2 you write in terms of gamma 3 gamma 9 by 4 gamma 3 plus 9 by 4. Beta mn formula gamma m into gamma n by gamma m plus n formula. 1 by 2 gamma 3 is 2 factorial, gamma 9 by 4 that is 9 minus 4 5, so 5 by 4 into 5 minus 4 1 1 by 4 gamma 1 by 4. This is the way of shortcut way of the writing using this formula gamma n plus 1 is equal to n gamma n. Using this formula gamma n plus 1 is equal to n gamma n formula, using that formula we have to write shortcut way like this by gamma. This is 21 by 4. 2 factors, 2 cancel. 5 by 5 gamma 1 by 4. This is 16 into gamma 21 by 4. Shortcut way. gamma n plus 1 n gamma n formula. Using this formula, shortcut way, you write first 21 minus 4. How much? 17. 17 by 4 into 17 minus 4. 13. 13 by 4 into 13 minus 4. 9. 9 by 4 into 9 minus 9 by 4. 9 minus 4. 5. 5 by 4 into 5 minus 4. 1. 1 by 4 gamma 1 by 4. So 1 by gamma 1 by 4. Gamma 1 by 4 cancel. 4 into 4. 16 cancel. Finally, we get 5 also cancel here. 4 into 4 into 64 by 17 into 13 into 9 using calculator we get 1989. Problem 4. Prove that you write evaluate 0 to pi but same model sine square theta cos 4 of 4 theta d theta. Here p is equal to 2, q is equal to 4. P is equal to 2, q is equal to 4. So integral 0 to pi by 2, same formula, same above model, same formula, 1 by 2 beta p plus 1, 2 plus 1 by 2, 4 plus 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 beta 3 by 2, 5 by 2. So 1 by 2, you write in terms of gamma, gamma 3 by 2, gamma 5 by 2, by gamma 3 by 2 plus 5 by 2. Is equal to how much? 1 by 2, gamma 3 by 2, gamma 5 by 2, by gamma 8 by 2, gamma 4. Gamma 4. Now this is equal to 1 by 2, you write gamma 3 by 2, short form, 3 minus 2, 1, so 1 by 2, gamma 1 by 2, 5 by 2, 5 minus 2, 3, so 3 by 2 into 3 minus 2, 1 by 2, gamma 1 by 2, by how much, gamma 4, that is 3 factorial. So gamma 1 by 2 root pi, gamma 1 by 2 root pi, root pi into root pi, so you write 1 by 4, root pi into 3 by 4 root pi by 6 is equal to 3 pi by 4 into 4 into 6 2 times pi by 32. This is your final answer. 32 is the final answer. Now evaluate problem 5. Evaluate 0 to pi by 2 sine to 4 of 7 by 2 theta cos 4 of 3 by 2 theta d theta. This is also same model. Comparing your p value 7 by 2, q value 3 by 2. So according to formula 0 to pi by 2 sine to 4 of 7 by 2 theta cos 4 of 3 by 2 theta d theta is equal to 1 by 2 beta p plus 1 7 by 2 plus 1 by 2 comma 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2 1 by 2 beta 9 by 4 5 by 4 9 by 4 5 by 4 1 by 2 gamma 9 by 4 gamma 5 by 4 by gamma 9 by 4 plus 5 by 4 nothing but 1 by 2 short way 9 minus 4 5 by 4 5 minus 4 1 by 4 gamma 1 by 4 this is 1 by 4 gamma 1 by 4 short form by gamma 14 by 4 7 by 2 this is equal to 64 128 gamma 1 by 4 whole square by gamma 7 by 2 so 5 by 128 5 into 5/128 gamma 1/4 whole square by short way. Gamma 7/2, 7 minus 2, 5. So 5/2 into 3/2 into 1/2 gamma 1/2. So this is nothing but 5 cancel, 2 into 2, 4 into 2, 8, 8 here, 1/8, 16 times. So we get 3 into gamma 1/4 whole square by gamma 1/2 root pi. So this is your answer. Problem 5. Prove that beta m plus 1 comma n by m is equal to beta m comma n plus 1 by n is equal to beta m comma n by m plus n. Solution. First you consider this one. First one is beta m plus 1 comma n by m. 1 by m. Write in terms of gamma. Gamma m plus 1. Gamma n by gamma m plus n plus 1. 1 by m. Gamma m plus n formula. M gamma m. Gamma n by m plus n into gamma m plus n. Using same formula here. This is n. So mm cancel, 1 by m plus n into gamma m by gamma m plus 1, nothing but beta mn. Okay, that is okay. Next, second one, beta m comma n plus 1 by n. So 1 by n, write in terms of gamma. Gamma m, gamma n plus 1 by gamma m plus n plus 1. Using that formula, gamma m, this is n gamma n. Gamma n plus 1 is equal to n gamma n formula. Same formula for this, m plus n into gamma m plus n. So n cancel, 1 by m plus n remaining, gamma m by gamma m plus n, beta m n. So therefore, what is the final form? Therefore, beta m plus 1 comma n by m is equal to beta m comma n plus 1 by n is equal to beta mn by m plus n. Hence, proved. Problem 6. Evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 root over tan theta d theta. So solution is integral 0 to pi by 2 root tan theta d theta to 0 to pi by 2 root over sin theta by cos theta. Tan means sin theta by cos theta. 0 to pi by 2, this is sin 4 of 1 by 2 theta, and this becomes cos 4 of minus 1 by 2 theta d theta. Now here p value 1 by 2, q value minus 1 by 2. Use same formula. Integral 0 to pi by 2. Sin 4 of 1 by 2 theta. Cos 4 of minus 1 by 2 theta. D theta is equal to 1 by 2 beta p plus 1. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Same formula. Minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Same formula. 1 by 2 beta 3 by 4. 1 by 4. 1 by 2 gamma 3 by 4 gamma 1 by 4 by gamma 3 by 4 plus 1 by 4. 1 by 2 gamma 3 by 4 gamma 1 by 4 into gamma 1 minus 1 by 4 by this is gamma 1. This is 1. So 1 by 2 gamma n gamma 1 minus n formula pi by sin n pi. Sin n pi. So using this formula, n is 1 by 4 here. So pi by sin pi by 4. Pi by 2 into sin pi by 4, 1 by root 2. So pi by root 2. This is your answer.